Only the News 4 I-Team can take you inside all that's new at this year's 4th of July fireworks. We have exclusive access with the NYPD and how their high-tech tools keep us all safe during this event tonight at 6.